A traffic alert for anyone headed into downtown Los Angeles this weekend. A 2.5 mile stretch of the Santa Ana Freeway east of downtown Los Angeles is going to be closed as work continues this weekend on a project to replace the Sixth Street Viaduct. The construction work begins tonight at 10 and continues until Sunday afternoon. That means the 101 freeway is going to be closed between the Santa Monica Freeway on the south and the 510-101 freeway interchange on the north. Drivers heading into that area are going to be detoured.